August 8th, 2022, we're back in Chesterton, Indiana, from 2021, and February 27th and 28th. We're back in Chesterton, this time in the summertime. This is a fun time. Great weather this time. Wiley's Railhouse is North 4th Street in Chesterton, Indiana. We stayed there for the night because we were going to do another 24-hour challenge. But this time, we ended up staying 2 more hours after the 24 hours. So it's 26 hours. And barely, Chesterton is the best spot for some great action on the Chicago line. This is the same line that goes through Toledo area, but I'm no longer in Toledo area. I'm by Chicagoland area today for 26 hours. Wow, that's insane. He went from track speed to slowing down like not even like a bit. Wow, something must have been happening. He stopped, almost stopped. Our first westbound at Chesterton, Indiana was NSNS, Union Pacific, and BNSF. The NS that was leading was a Gevo, Dash 9 trailing, and then Union Pacific Gevo, and then Heritage 1 was trailing 4, which is H1. H1 was actually the first paint scheme of BNSF in the first century. I thought I would saw that today since it was kept going back and forth on the Chicago line. I didn't know if it was going to be here too soon. Well, when I first got to Chesterton, I thought it went east already. But, because I was wrong, that was actually a pretty epic catch so far in this trip. Still got a lot of catches to go. Thank you. Laguna Pacific, Gevo was trailing on this ethanol train. I saw this on a whale cam on our way to Chesterton. I didn't know it was coming up that quick. Well, when we got there, it was an hour ago when it went by. So I did kind of thought it went by already, but now it's here. Our next train was an eastbound that has a P5 on this Gevo. Gevos with P5s is kind of a bit weird these days, because P5s are usually on AC44C6Ms or -9s. Sometimes Gevos, but usually AC44C6Ms and -9s, like I said. Well, this was kind of cool because P5 or RS5T or P5, you don't usually get that. I usually don't get P5. Another eastbound. This one has another P5. CP, which is Canadian Pacific, was on NS. CP has trackage rights on the Norfolk Southern Chicago line and the NS Wabash line too. this next train came out of nowhere, even though I was checking ATCS and I did not check it on time. And steel coil train! We saw it coming through westbound, but I did not report it on time. Why? I decided to get it for eastbound. He was flying at the time. But our next train was... The next train was pretty cool, I would say. The next train has BNSF power. 880 was heading from Chicago. Somewhere around Chicago, and to Monroe, Michigan. Another train! This one is a westbound with a BNSF Gevo leading a manifest head to westbound.
Discord that's tracking it for me.
I decided to not do a voiceover that last time with the Pacific Ace on the intermodal, because I just thought, since it was a short clip of it, and I did not record the whole thing, so I decided just to not do a voice report on that one. But this coal train was heading eastbound through Chesterton, Indiana, with a Pacific Gevo on front, and it has a weird GPU. Wow, this westbound is flying this time. It's like fly flew Chesterton. Probably like track speed. But the next train was doing track speed as well with Canadian Pacific Power. Another Canadian Pacific westbound to Chesterton, Indiana, milepost 482 at Chesterton, and another Canadian Pacific Power. Alright, this is the Amtrak Michigan line that is NS, well, sometimes NS1's on that line, but we have an Amtrak that was coming from the Chicago line going up to Michigan tonight. It has the new Amtrak cars behind the Amtrak unit. Next Amtrak that we will catch, that will be straight on the Chicago line. Be heading to Washington, D.C. You guys know it, the capital of it. A solo P-40 clear. After Amtrak cleared Chesterton, there was an eastbound that was coming after Amtrak cleared. But after Amtrak, this eastbound intermodal, he was flying through Chesterton. After that eastbound in the mortal, we have a westbound that was coming too. This one has Unipacific Power leading this manifest train. He was hauling it for westbound as well.
Thank you.
have gone into the night. This eastbound sounds like an ACU. Funny fact, it's an ACU duo on this eastbound intermodal. This trip I have my lights this time, and it's the last trip I do not have any of my lights. Westbound flies through Chesterton with BNSF power. This one is NS881. That this one is coming from Monroe with empties to Chicago area. This one has a Union Pacific rebuilt and a Tier 4 ACE. This train was coming from Elkhart to Chicago. Prospect 48, the Lakeshore Limited. My camcorder was out of focus. Sorry about that. This will be the last train of the night before we have to go to bed for the night and then getting up early morning for more trains. This is a grainer that was heading eastbound through Chesterton, Indiana. The next morning, we're out the tracks again, but this has been an interesting morning. I heard a UP that sounds like a UP that was heading westbound, and I don't know if there was an eastbound coming or not, but there must have, because I checked ATCS earlier this morning before I got out to the tracks and saw there was an eastbound, and a westbound was coming too. So, this westbound is 25N266. I'm not sure, let me know down in the comments below. But anyway, he was pretty much hauling it for Chesterton.
Thank you.
you can see, quite a bit of ways, that is milepost 482, which is pretty much Chesterton, between Chesterton, the Wiley Railhouse, and there was an eastbound that was coming after that westbound was clearing 482. So I decided just to stay recording and get a zoomed in shot of that eastbound was approaching us. But I did. I got pretty good pictures, I must say. And pretty good video.
Here comes an eastbound.
This train was a Canadian Pacific. Capital Limited, 29 from Washington, D.C. to Chicago, Illinois, the Union Station. This one was hauling it. I barely, got to zoom out of my camcorder at the time. Next westbound is an intermodal that was flying quick through Chesterton with BNSF power twirling second and third after the NSF. Westbound manifest that is heading westbound through Chesterton that is heading to Chicago. This power has a Union Pacific and a dash 9. This is another westbound with Canadian Pacific Power. I guess 49 was pretty quick then, because I heard it at the crossing, the one crossing before the crossing by the Wileys, and it was pretty quick. It was like, I saw it at the window before we eating breakfast, and it's like, whoa, that was pretty quick. But this westbound has a CP Gevo and a CPACU. L09 was coming from South Bend or Newport, Indiana to go to Burns Harbor. This NS ethanol train was sitting at Chesterton after we got kicked out from the womb. Well, we didn't, but our reservation was up. So we just decided just to stay outside the most of time. And this ethanol train was moving. There was like 4 to 5 westbounds, and a couple more eastbounds were coming as well. Bam! There's a meet at Chesterton Wiley's Railhouse. Here it is. This eastbound intermodal was gonna stop right in front of us. One in front of us. Oh gosh. I don't even see the end.
See it?
No. It's pretty much impossible. Yeah, there's no end. EC's in the schedule. Uh-oh. There's a train.
Go down there where you got that gas station. Low car.
Well, we got screwed over by this eastbound intermodal was gonna stop. We had another westbound, but this one is an intermodal as well. A lot of intermodals. Pretty much blocked. You have a stupid eastbound. Jeez. Well, we stopped. CBS News. Thank you. are we supposed to do with this? There goes that westbound. B99, as I said. Well, after this westbound, there was another one with CNK. Wow! CN. That's another westbound that's coming. They're all backed up for some reason. Another westbound at Chesterton, Indiana. This is probably like, I don't know. I don't even know how much westbound there was, but it's been busy. This CN I saw yesterday, but of course I did not decide to put it in this video. Alright, just CN Gevos, I don't care, but that's foreign power. Thank you. this is our last train at Chesterton, Indiana. But this is the same Union Pacific Tower as of last night. The train that was on the same power last night that was heading west to Chicago. But this is 30Q that has the Tier 4 leading and the UP Gevo. Unfortunately, folks, today's video is getting off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed me wolfing in Chesterton, Indiana for 26 or 27 hours in Chesterton, Indiana. Last time, it was 24 hours. But this time was 26 or 27 hours. Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of you guys' day. This is Wolfing, signing off.